In the heart of Mount Vernon, New York, under the shadow of the concrete giants that line the streets of Yonkers, a legend was born. Earl Simmons, a child brought into the world on December 18, 1970, would come to be known by another name, DMX. His story is one of darkness and light, of tumult and triumph, a journey through the depths of despair to the pinnacle of hip-hop royalty. Raised amidst adversity and strife, Earl's early life was a crucible, forging a spirit as resilient as the streets were unforgiving. The absence of a father and the cruelty of an abusive household left scars, both seen and unseen, shaping the boy into a man long before his time. But in the raw expression of hip-hop, young Earl found solace in a voice. As DMX, he channeled his pain and rage into rhymes, battling not just opponents in the underground scene, but the very forces that sought to keep him in the shadows. Against all odds, DMX's star ascended. With the release of It's Dark and Hell is Hot, he shattered expectations, his voice, a gritty testament to survival, resonating with millions. But as the spotlight grew brighter, so too did the shadows of his past battles with addiction, the law, and the specter of fame itself.
Rap star DMX now free from an Arizona state prison, and he's only talking to ABC 15. In my sit-down interview, he admitted to past mistakes and talked about the crimes that put him behind bars. He also discussed his new album, drug addiction and dogfighting, and hopefully, redemption.
In the backyard of rapper DMX's home.
Dozens of dogs, some barely alive. He's the rapper better known as DMX.
Who is X versus Earl Simmons?
X is the bad guy.
It was clear after sitting down with DMX, this multi-platinum rapper is struggling to come to terms with his troubled past.
That's not who I am. I'm not, you know, the person that the media portrays me to be, you mean?
Influential and one of the best-selling hip-hop artists of all time.
I'll never be another me. Never, you know? And, like, to this date, I have records that have yet to be broken.
But it's the criminal records that have overshadowed his chart-topping success and promising acting career.
They start blasting off, well, none of y'all make it home.
In 2007, Maricopa County Sheriff's deputies raided his Cave Creek home. Detectives found a dozen distressed pit bulls and dug up the remains of three others on his property.
Does it bother me? Yeah, of course it bothers me.
Would you ever hurt a dog?
No, no.
Have you ever...
I got a dog tattooed on my back. I love dogs.
The same streets that molded him now threatened to reclaim him. Yet, DMX's music spoke of battles fought and inner demons faced, offering not just a narrative of despair, but one of hope, redemption, and the search for peace amidst chaos.
At least I thought I was bagging when I caught a bus. I was thinking about how short I was. Going too fast, it wouldn't last, but yo, I couldn't tell. Group homes and institutions prepared my for jail. They put me in a situation forcing me to be a man when I was just learning to stand without a helping hand. Damn! Was it my fault? Something I did to make a father leave his first kid at 7 doing my first bit. Back on the scene at 14 with a scheme to get more green than I'd ever seen in a dream. And by all means, I will be living high off the hog. And I never gave a fuck about much but my dog.
In his quest for redemption, DMX turned to faith, bearing his soul in lyrics that sought the divine, his performances a pulpit from which he preached not of certain salvation, but of the perpetual struggle to find it.
How long was it before you think you had a drug problem?
Up 19, 20. Mm-hmm. I drank, yes. But that's it. That's it. And one day, that'll be gone. That'll be gone. Because my faith, I said, my faith is in God, man. And he's not going to remove it all at once. But he's taking steps. And I'm taking steps every day to get better and get where I need to be. That's what it is.
Are you worried that it could lead you back to a really dark place? Does that worry you?
No, it doesn't worry me. God has a plan for me. I'm not worried about anything. Wherever I'm at is where God placed me at. And if I need help getting up out of there, he'll help me get up out of there. So I'm never worried about where I'm at.
On April 9th, 2021, the world bid farewell to DMX. Yet in his passing, a legacy was cemented, not just as a titan of hip-hop, but as a symbol of the human condition, raw and unfiltered, flawed yet beautiful in its struggle. This documentary seeks to navigate the complexities of Earl Simmons' life. Through the voices of those who knew him best, the places that shaped him, and The music that defined him, we aim to paint a portrait of a man whose existence was a testament to the power of resilience. DMX's journey from the depths of despair to the heights of the music industry, from the shadows of addiction to the light of spirituality, is more than a story of success. It is a narrative of redemption, of a relentless quest for peace amidst turmoil, and of an unyielding spirit that refused to be broken. As we delve into the life of DMX, we're reminded of the dualities that exist within all of us, the light and the dark, the struggle and the triumph. Earl Simmons, DMX, was a mirror to the complexities of the human soul, an artist whose legacy is not defined by the battles he lost, but by the courage with which he fought them. Through their words, we glimpse the multifaceted individual, DMX, the artist, the father, the friend, and the fighter. Each story a piece of the mosaic that constitutes his legacy, offering insights into the indomitable spirit that inspired millions. In the wake of his passing, DMX's influence echoes in the hearts of those he touched, transcending the confines of hip-hop to become a cultural icon. His message, one of resilience in the face of adversity, of finding light in the darkness, continues to resonate, a beacon for those navigating their own struggles. Though DMX Earl Simmons has departed this world, his voice, his message, and his spirit remain. In this documentary, we honor his journey, celebrating the legacy of a man who, through his music and his life, taught us the power of authenticity, the strength found in vulnerability, and the unending pursuit of redemption. DMX may no longer walk among us, but his story, his struggles, and his triumphs continue to inspire, a reminder that even in our darkest moments, there is always a light waiting to guide us home. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and drop a comment below on who you'd like us to cover next. Thank you for watching Out Feature on the life of DMX.